Hi, family and friends. As many of you know, I'm a sophomore here majoring at nursing at the University of Florida. Last year, I was given the incredible opportunity to get involved in dance marathon here. I stood for 26.2 hours as a dancer, raising money for the kids at UF Health Shands Children's Hospital. And this year, I was honored to be chosen as a recruitment captain. And for me, having this position is way more than just a way to get involved on campus. It gives me the opportunity to meet different types of people, meet different students in diverse organizations, and share with them my excitement and my passion for this amazing cause. So today, I wanted to share a quick video with you that will hopefully give you more insight about what Dance Marathon really means.
Dance Marathon is a group of people coming together for something so much bigger than ourselves.
I hope you enjoyed that video, and I hope that it encourages you to support me in my efforts to raise money for the kids at UF Health Shands. And living just 0.4 miles away from the hospital from where I live right now, I really can see the direct impact that it makes on these kids. And not just the kids, but their siblings and their parents and their whole families. But the joy and the bravery that these young kids show really just inspires me and pushes me even further and makes it all the more worthwhile in the end. So just remember that the best dance marathon that we'll ever have is the one where we won't have to have one at all. So thank you so much for your time. Go Gators, FDK. I hope you enjoyed that video, and I hope that it encourages you to support me in my efforts to raise money for the kids at UF Health Shands. And living just 0.4 miles away from the hospital from where I live right now, I really can see the direct impact that it makes on these kids. And not just the kids, but their siblings and their parents and their whole families. But the joy and the bravery that these young kids show really just inspires me and pushes me even further and makes it all the more worthwhile in the end. So just remember that the best dance marathon that we'll ever have is the one where we won't have to have one at all. So thank you so much for your time. Go Gators, FDK.